I guess it used to look like a lizard head. It broke off some time ago, but I'm right near the top here. It took me about two hours to walk up here. From walking up Cross Mountain Trail, it's called, from the highway. Probably going to take about 20 minutes to walk down. Beautiful Lizard Head Peak, a landmark visible from hundreds of miles really in any direction. Hey, well, here I am at around 12,000 feet. Lizard Head Peak is only a couple of hundred feet taller than where I'm standing. It's right behind me there. I guess you can see it. And there's all kinds of huge mountains around me. Over there, I don't know what those are, but they're big. Huck's loving it up here. He's like a mountain goat or something.